recognize that number 12. I guess her brother goes to plays baseball.
Where?
Oh, he does? Yeah, we're all Saginaw High School.
Yeah, I feel sorry for y'all.
With the 5A stuff?
Oh, okay.
This year,
and y'all are like a heritage and
crazy. Yeah. South Lake.
Yeah, it's my girlfriend, her son.
Go Shelby. The Saginaw?
Yeah, she's got a good brother
too. Who is it?
Amy Prince.
Well, she told us.
Tori plays baseball in high school.
Brother plays baseball at Saginaw. That's how we knew. They know number 12.
JV or varsity?
I think he's varsity. Salas, S-A-L-A-S is their last name. I don't know his first name.
Because we played them a week ago.
Oh, he did?
In a just a scrimmage. I don't know what it was.
Get it, Shelby. Come on. Yeah, his dad is the guy walking over there. In the he's not the coach.
He's very
Oh, our guy? Uh-huh, I know who he is. In fact, his daughter plays on one of our other teams.
He's very prejudiced.
Against what?
White girl.
Are you serious?
Oh, yeah. He brought a freshman catcher up who is apparently not very good. Brought a Spanish freshman out to play left field over a senior. Yeah, there's a lot of unhappy fans. You know, my thing is Beth and I need to be out on the field.